हेलो क्लास सिक्स, दिस विल बी योर फास्ट 3 to 5 minutes रिविजन लेक्चर ऑन मोशंस ऑफ अर्थ सो दैट इट मे हेल्प यू. आई हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन यू सम वर्कशीट्स, प्लीज सी टू इट. ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद दिस. सो वी नो दैट अर्थ हैज टू टाइप्स ऑफ मोशंस, दैट इज रोटेशन एंड रेवोल्यूशन. नाउ व्हाट इज रोटेशन एंड व्हाट इज रेवोल्यूशन? नाउ प्लीज सी दिस. रोटेशन इज ऑलवेज against its own axis, revolution is always against the sun, right? You can see rotation, earth rotates on its axis and it revolves around the sun. So revolving is again around the sun and rotation is always around its own axis. I hope I am clear, because this is the same question I have given in the worksheet, as well as, you know, I have taught this also before. So please make things clear and read NCERT always. Now see, let's talk about rotation of earth. The motion of earth about its own axis is known as rotation. It is known as rotation. Okay, its own axis around it is known as rotation. Now rotation of earth, direction of this movement varies with the viewer position. See, from north pole the rotation appears to move in a counterclockwise fashion, right? And looking down at south pole it appears clockwise. Now if I talk about rotation of earth, it rotates once in 24 hours. It is responsible for the daily cycles of day and night. Okay, at any one moment of the time, one half of the earth is in sunlight, the other is in darkness. When the earth rotates, we get day and night. The edge dividing the daylight from the night is called as circle of illumination, right? So that circle of illumination is that edge that divides the daylight from the night. Very important. Rotation dictates the length of diurnal cycle. What is diurnal cycle? It is day and night cycle. The earth rotates on axis that is tipped about 23.5 degrees. The earth is rotating at approximately 15 angular degrees per hour, and also earth's surface moves at equator speed of 4.7 meter per second, or slightly 1675 kilometer per hour. Very important point. The revolution, which kind of orbit? Elliptical orbit, right? It takes 365 days to complete. Distance between the earth and sun changes due to revolution, and this change of distance causes change in seasons. The earth always revolves in elliptical shape. The earth revolves as it gets closer and, you know, farther away from the sun. So it depends upon the distance between the sun and the other planets and how long will the revolution take place. The angle that the sun hits is exactly causing the seasons. Okay, so thank you so much. Have a great day.